This is African Theatre Ensemble's 15th year, and for this landmark anniversary, we have selected a phenomenal play by African-Canadian writer Jude Idada. It's a play called COMA, and it explores the relationship between siblings and a parental figure in the face of a life-changing experience. It's a sensitive portrayal of who we are and what we can be.
What inspired COMA? A year ago, I was sitting in a hospital room at the Mount Sinai Hospital in downtown Toronto. I'm visiting with a friend of mine. And just sitting right there and looking across the room, and there was this old woman lying down there, her mouth open, eyes staring sightless at the ceiling. And I wondered, what is it that is in this woman's mind? What is it that she's thinking about? But obviously at that point in time, she couldn't communicate with anyone, neither could anyone communicate with her. So that was inspiration. That thinking in my mind then, as regards what will be the worst thing, the worst nightmare that can happen to anyone. And I remember it just struck me, I said it has to be being shut out from the world, caught up in this place where no one could reach you, where you couldn't reach anyone, where you had unfulfilled desires, you had wrongs you wanted to right, but you couldn't right them. You had businesses you wanted to finish, you couldn't finish them. COMA is really not about the word COMA in itself. It's also about a reflection between different characters, a brother and a sister, caught up in the enigmatic footsteps of their mother. It's about the external and internal realizations of our actions and how they have affected not just only our own future, but the futures of others. It's about looking at our parents and saying, have we been a pawn in their lives? Have we been an extension of their dreams and desires? Have they loved us for us being us, or just loved us for the fact that we could complete that which they could not complete? It's about the cosmos of, the mind, that uncharted region which no man knows about. It's about life in itself, the value of life. Who are we to take life? Who are we to prolong life when nature in itself wants to end life? It's about confronting those demons. And most importantly, it's about deciding that there is a time to forgive, there is a time to forget, and there's a time to just stand up and keep on walking. Now, why do you have to say it? It's more than words on a page. It's going to be an explosion of music, of characters coming to life, of action and confrontations that, you know, keep your hair standing on your skin. It's about bringing fear into, not in the terms of horror, but fear in the terms of psychological dread. It's about color, it's about music, it's about wind and storms, it's about fun, it's about joy, it's about tears, it's about hugs, it's about living a theater and knowing that for the first time in your life, and hopefully for the first time in your life, you have seen a play that has touched the very core of you.
October 30th is the opening night for our new play COMA. November 1st is the gala performance. And you can be a contributing partner. So please visit our website, www.africantheatre.org. Thank you.